In humble adoration, we bow before your throne. As we come before your presence, we honor you alone. So we lift up our voices as trumpets heralding you. You are the King of glory. So this is what we do in humble adoration. Father, we bow before your throne. As we come before your presence, we honor you alone. So we lift up our voices as trumpets heralding you. You are the King of glory. So this is what we do. We worship you today. We worship you today. We worship you today. We worship you today. Oh, we worship you today. We worship you today. We worship you today. We worship you today.
Father, we come and possess this time this morning. Lord, we pray that Lord, your name alone be exalted in this time today. As you have been, Father, we commit all to your hands this morning. Because with you, all things are possible. Lord, we come to you today. Because you gave us life. We come to you this minute. Because you gave this program to be planned and that gave us this day. Lord, we say, we can't let the Lord be that much Jesus. We thank you, Lord, for the position of your family members in this afternoon. Thank you for giving the advantages in this afternoon. Thank you for what you have been through your children in the Anglican Church. We ask the Lord that the family is exalted in that much Jesus. We commit the leadership of this African project, Lord Jesus. Pray to pack them up into bigger country than Lord Jesus. We commit all the first person to your hands this morning. Lord Jesus, we pray that you will speak truly and impact much of your children this morning in the name of Jesus. We ask for God, who is a great teacher, to be directly minister to us today in the name of Jesus.
You're the faithful God.
Jesus wants to be remembered as the Lord Jesus. I want to call for the leadership of BACMAC Choir and the Archdeaconry Choir. I want to have the privilege to stand here and to share with us one or two things from the Word of God that will provoke something in your life. If knowledge is power, and you receive knowledge today, it means that there is power for something more. And so, please, I would like to give you your attention. And wherever you are, please, if you are quite far and distracted from what I'm about to communicate with you, give us as short as possible time. Please come forward if you are quite far and distracted. Let us pray. Father, we thank you for this time. We thank you for the privilege to stand here in the talk for us. King of glory, we ask that you, Father, will speak to us. The word will transform our lives. As we humble ourselves to your word, we receive capacity to conquer in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father, because you are wonderful. In Jesus' mighty name, we will pray.
Thank you.
He sent the combat, the church of God, so came by himself. He is not what happened. He stripped himself naked and joined the combat.
Oh. So next time Oh.
took me to the time of the ground and this is the impact of the year. And I would say it's a great privilege to be here with you. When I saw the program, I saw the array of colleagues and professionals that were in today. You have assembled the biggest people in America. And it's time for all my colleagues who are also speaking to you. I thank the moderator for coming for us and this tells us how to rest. I must also congratulate your partners and this is very important. When we come to the room, have a set of conversation. Sometimes we don't know that singing in part goes beyond those common practices, and then you sing from beginning to end. But sometimes, I've seen in some parts, when you discuss some important issues, you think, let us sing, let us sing that, let us sing that, let us sing that. So singing is not just about the act of singing itself. Especially singing in the choir. Sometimes it requires a lot of knowledge, a lot of information that we get, not just by singing, but sometimes by capital expressions. Today, I'm not going to be talking about singing. I'm not going to be talking about cleaning the organ. I'm not even going to be talking about directing the choir. The title of the theme was given to me says, basic details in preparation for national choral activities. So I'm just going to talk. Timeliness and propriety. Whereas most of the time I believe that it is lack of proper planning that makes people go lazy for almost every day.
Somebody should see it in your attitude.